this exhibition will be traveling throughout Serbia, because the idea is to physically bring Europe closer to the Serbian citizens. So it will go to Zrenjanin, Niš, Novi Sad, Pirot, and you name it. It's going to be long. The list has been circulated by the info center soon. Pictures, documents, and texts that are reproduced here. There are 14 panels on five main topics. Will show to citizens of Serbia three main things. One is the reasons why us, first the six members, founder members of the European Union, came together and we stayed together for 60 years. So why we united. The second is what we accomplished, the extraordinary concrete achievements that actually benefit every day our citizens. And the third thing that this exhibit will show is the need for a stronger and a more efficient Europe, exactly for the purpose that the agenda of the Rome Declaration states, that is to advance the response, the answer and to the needs of our citizens. So to tackle present and future challenges of Europe, because none of our countries individually could ever overcome them. And with this, I really say to all Serbs, enjoy the exhibition and enjoy the Union.